didn't go off onto the stumps or didn't loop up in the air. It's hit where the maker's name is, and it's come up from there. So obviously, you know, the handle where the bat, where the handle is stuck in, that had pulled apart. The glue must have come unstuck. Not half the bat he was.